by Alex Billington April 24, 2018 Source, YouTube. Why Do You Keep Lying? Cinema Guild has released the official US trailer for one of the latest films from prolific Korean filmmaker Hong Sang-soo, this one titled The Day After. This premiered at the Cannes Film Festival last year. Those who know Hong Sang-soo know he's always making new films. He premiered another one at the Berlin Film Festival earlier this year, titled Grass, and released two others in the last few years including Claire's Camera and On the Beach at Night Alone. The Day After tells the story of a married man struggling with an affair who just left him. His wife suspects something, and attacks his innocent new secretary. It begins as a darkly hilarious look at a man embroiled in extramarital entanglements but soon shifts, in a way only Hong can manage, into a heartfelt portrayal of a young woman on a quest for spiritual fulfillment. Starring Yun Hee Cho, Ki Jo Abang, Min Hee Kim, Se Baya Kim, and Hae Hyo Kwon. Here's the official US trailer, poster, for Hong Sang-soo's The Day After, direct from YouTube. South Korean master Hong Sang-soo's 21st feature as director, The Day After, is a mordantly comic tale of infidelity and mistaken identity. Book publisher Bong Wan's Kwon Hae-hyo marriage is on the rocks after his wife Cho Yun-hee discovers the affair he's been having with his assistant, Kim Se-biak. Now that relationship is ending too, and Bong Wan's new assistant, the sharp and sensitive Ariam, Kim Min-hee, on her first day in the office, is left to navigate the fallout of all the turnover in Bong Wan's life. The Day After is both written and directed by acclaimed Korean filmmaker Hong Sang-soo, also known as the Woody Allen of Korea, of many films previously including Woman on the Beach, Lost in the Mountains, The Day He Arrives, In Another Country, Hill of Freedom, Right Now Wrong Then, Claire's Camera, and On the Beach at Night Alone. This first premiered at the Cannes Film Festival last year. Cinema Guild will release Hong Sang-soo's The Day After in select US theaters starting on May 11th next month. Anyone interested? Find more posts, foreign film, to watch, trailer, discover more around the web.